Hey, what's up guys, it's the Apple Touch Master here, and today I'm going to show you how to get a compass on your iPhone 3G or iPod Touch, and iPhone 2G and iPod Touch first generation. If you don't know what I mean, it's the compass application from the iPhone 3GS, and I'm going to show you how to get it on a different device from the iPhone 3GS. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna need to go to Cydia. You're gonna wait for it to load, and I'll be back once it's done loading. Alright, so it's done loading. You're in Cydia right now, so what you're gonna do is you're gonna go to search. And what you're gonna type in is COMPASS. And the first thing, well, it's gonna be the second thing which pops up. Excuse me. It's gonna name Compass F. If you don't find it while you're searching it, you can go to sections, scroll down to toys. And scroll down and see. Mine is not here right now because I already installed it and it's in my packages. This is what it looks like. Compass F. Alright, so what you're gonna do is you're gonna install that over there in the top right corner. You're gonna press install and confirm. It's not going to reboot or respring or anything. It's just going to come on your home screen. So, once you're done installing it, it's going to be in the next open space. And if you open it, it doesn't work like the normal 3GS Compass app. Like if you turn it, it won't turn with you. But it'll show you your current location, like in those code thingy-bobs. And if you press this, it'll take you to the Maps application, and it'll show you your current location. That's my current location. All right, so this is, yeah, that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching, guys. Comment.